My top tip for the History Extension project is just take things progressively, keep chipping away at it. It'll make it a lot less intimidating if you just work on it week by week, month by month, and a lot less stressful, basically. So, yeah.